Good afternoon and welcome to the vlog. It's 5:20 p.m. Today has been a pretty productive day so far. I got up later than I'm willing to admit, went outside, mowed the yard at the house, trimmed, blew the driveway off, everything looks really nice. And before I go through the rest of it, cue the intro, I'm on my way. I'm already downtown. I'm on my way further downtown. All right, intro. All right, that was a weird intro. So, let's see. Got the yard done. Then I went into the basement. There's so much crap down there. So I filled up half the trash can. Just like too many boxes that I had. So I crunched up some boxes, got rid of some old kid games. Just crap that doesn't need to exist down there anymore. Did that, went next door, got paid for June, finally. Week into July, and he pays for June, so that's done. I feel like I did some odds and ends crap that was sitting in my office. All of that smoothing work, as George Costanza would call it, just the stuff that you don't generally do until it gets backed up, and then you take care of it. So that's what I did today. All right, guys, downtown we got a nice A4, and over here, did it turn, or is it a stop sign?
Just sit there.
All right, we got a older. Looks like a 1990s model. No, probably before that a little bit. About 70 years or 60 years before that. That's pretty cool. I think I'd smoke them. Chevy. No, that's very neat though.
Chevy!
No, I don't think Zeno makes a wood cleaner though. That'd be a problem. Okay, tell me what kind of car this thing is. Alright guys, here is the Chevy. Take a peek inside. Oh, I like that smell. It smells like old car. That's pretty cool. I like that. Chevrolet.
Chevy, what's gonna happen to you if you do computer?
So that Blue Water Metallic 530 just drove by. Guy has his window down. Looks out at the M5 parked right here, points to it, says, nice car! Give him a big smile, you too! Oh, the BMW E39 community is incredible. Downtown Hudson's a beautiful place. We have a very interesting Ford.
That'll be bad news.
What do you think, Razvan?
That's good news.
Is that a good Impala replacement?
Yes.
I'm glad you bought it. I hear a Ferrari idling. I'm gonna sit here until he drives away so you guys can hear it. He's got baffles on the exhaust, got a diverter on the output. All right, here he goes. Okay, let's do some M sounds here. See if we can compete. Probably can't even hear it in here. And there's the speed limit. Check it out. Orange juice and a brandy sniffer at 3 a.m. Guess that's how we're doing it now. Welcome to Monday. Start of a new work week. Weekend's over. Got the yard done today. Hung out downtown for a little bit. Saw a few nice cars, as you saw. And now we're doing this, so.
Yeah, who knows? But check this out. One email in the inbox, just waiting for responses, and the WLP. Actually isn't too bad, I don't think. I'm in the wrong account, so I can't check. But I got this up today. If you want to go check it out, it's on E39 source on YouTube, the license plate lights, so that's up. Feel free to watch that.
And I'm gonna end this now so I can go up, edit this, and get to bed. There's a Skeeter in here. I think I just got it in my hand. Let's find out. There she is. Done now. Back to you guys tomorrow. Good night.